guys, I've been recording for like almost an hour. See if we can find that. Hello, cat. Wink. Okay, how about we get over here? Oh, it's spawn. Alright, I don't know how we picked that up, but okay. Sorry. I had to ask what my cat was doing. Except I didn't really ask, I just said cat, and then she went away. But, oh yeah, we have to talk to this person to make it work. Customer. Sorry, but we're temporarily closed. Let's go over here. Oh, no. That's not good. Gotta fight Shadow Beast as Link again. Do you guys remember how that went? It didn't went good. I can tell you that much. That was a fairly realistic scream. Jeez. You guys gonna get all together, like? Oh, I might want to equip that. That's a good idea. Yeah, we can just drink this potion here. Yeah, good idea. Dying, but then I did a spin attack and killed the other one, and that was awesome. Oh, cool. That was awesome. Oh, that was cool right there. It scared me. Who are you? I don't know how I can keep my cool doing that stuff. What a champ you are. Well, what are we standing around jawing for? Come inside. I didn't think jawing was a term. Also, this might be a little crooked. These few episodes, golly. Talk about scary, I thought it was done for. Things have been going pretty crazy around here, let me tell you. Thanks for earlier. My name's Isaac. I used to own boats, but then we had a rock fall and it dammed up the river. They even spelled it like that. Were they supposed to spell it like that? I am a handy guy. That rock. Some bombs and some arrows and you put them together. Alright. Oh, hey, neat, we have another thing. Oh, but she's... Oh, dude, can I shoot her? But here you have infinite bombs and arrows. Infinite bomb arrows. Yeah, I did it. Well, there are some rocks. Here's the boat. Oh, I have to hop in the boat. No, I don't want to hop in the boat. A teensy bit dangerous. I can keep the bomb bag. Wow. Oh, that's how you row. I was wondering how you did, because the minigame for this later, after you get rid of the rocks, you're not supposed to be rowing, because the river will just carry you, I guess. Ow. Wait, I didn't get hurt there? Wow. Okay, you're going to want to keep your cursor on the screen. Jeez. I can push forward, though, because... Ow. I think the more of these you get rid of, the less you'll have to deal with later. That was a good job. I was aiming at stalactites. When there were probably some crap in the water. Jeez, dude. Jeez. Go this way, please. Why haven't we met her assistant yet? Aren't we supposed to have done that already? Where's the Zora? There he is. Pop. You've come at the range of the shot, my friend. I'm the employee. Hello, employees or a lady. Yep. Bomb arrows. The cruddy thing about the minigame is, that for the minigame, there are 30 jars. Was that a Poe? Please tell me that was a rupee, not like a golden bug. But so the thing about the minigame is, there are 30 points worth of jars they have to shoot. And, you need to have 25 points or more to, get the reward, which is, a better bomb bag upgrade, actually, so that's kind of cool. But, if you hit the wall, you lose a point. And, I'm not doing very good right now. I got rid of all the arrows, the frogs. Thankfully, if you shoot any of the structures, they won't come falling down on you, so that's good. At least I don't think they do. We go this way. But the guy I watch, which is NCS, he said you hit the wall 4 times, which means you have 26 points by the end. And that's really cutting it close. So I might have to... That's part of the reason why I'm cutting for this episode in specific. Oh, I should have got rid of that. But we did it. It's very good that we did it because, you know, if you don't do it, then that's just... Oh, it's all dark outside. It's not supposed to be dark outside. Whoosh. Oh, I just went crap my foot there. Oh, jeez. Good job. Yes, I did a good job. You have truly done us a great service. Now the shop can reopen. When we were closed, my boss's temper got worse and worse, and it was bad. I don't suppose she promised you anything special, just a bomb bag, right? Yeah, she bribes people. Oh, it's alright. We get a bomb bag with bombs. This is your second bomb bag. The third one? Alright. I want to explain it really bad, but... So the third one you get from, using water bombs? But you can actually go up there again and get a better bomb bag upgrade. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut and meet you at the place. See you in a minute. Alright guys, so I have 5 to 6 minutes to get this part done with, because even though this is part of the video that you're watching, I had to stop recording because I needed to plug the camera in. But you know, come back here and, you know, no, we can do that. You can talk, and then you can rent the boat. For this, you really don't want to touch the control stick, for if you're playing the Wii version. Because the river is supposed to carry you. There, it doesn't count for you getting hit because you don't have any points. And I'm amazed I hit that one. Jeez, dude. Well, you can use the control stick to change your direction. I don't think it changes your, And wow, I got that one. I was not expecting to get that one. But yeah, I need to get this part done in like 5 to 6 minutes because I just do. I guess you do want to aim a little higher than you think you would need to. I'm actually doing better than I thought I would. And I do not know how I haven't hit any walls either. Besides the first one, but we didn't have any points. Yeah, don't miss that one. Huh, because I missed it, almost. I was not expecting to hit that one. There's supposed to be like a lot of coins at the end. So it's okay to miss it. Wow, I got that one too. I got one that I wasn't even wanting to get. Oh my gosh! I just barely had enough. Oh my gosh. I was actually expecting to fail. As you want at this point, because you can't really hit the wall. Wow, oh my gosh. Oh wow. Thanks for your patronage. What are we playing, Animal Crossing? On this trip down the river, 25 points. First customer to score at least 25 points, you receive the prize. The bigger bomb bags. What this does is it'll take any bomb bags you have and basically double their size. And the next bomb bag we get, it'll double that one's size too. So water bombs, you can usually only hold 15, but with the increased capacity, you can hold 30. And with regular bombs, instead of holding 30, you can hold 60. This is helpful, but, well, it is. But I'm going to have to end it off here. So, you know, guys, next time, more Let's Play Twilight Princess. We will go to the fishing place, grab some stuff there, and then we'll head on, and then I'll probably zip around the map some more to get some stuff. See you then.